Kermit, Train to Nottingham. Today, we are at London Victoria. We're once again on the Brighton Main Line, and we are going to run this thing to Selhurst, calling out all stops in between. In this beautiful Southwest train delivery. So it's a 377, it's the 377 from East Coast Way. But that is okay. We will turn our safety systems on, we will put our selector key in, we will put that into forward. I have installed my enhancement packs, so they should be a thing. I mean, the new ballast, the better ballast colour is impeccable already. You can see I have pink hour installed, so everything's pink, which is cool. Right, let's get our headlights set to day running. Where are we going? We're going to Selhurst. We can see here there's a better texture qualities on this, you know, with our fingerprint smudges. Does this just have routes? No, it doesn't. Okay, where are we going? We're going to Selhurst. Is Selhurst a function? No, it isn't. Okay, we'll just put it as sub. So you can see the texture upgrades here. So got better mods, we should see them. Got the enhancement pack. This route as well, there's lots of others. And yeah, there's one AI service running. That AI service is at Clapham, so we'll see that in a bit. Less accurate, but I like that one more because it's just more
station for your personal safety and security.
Southwestern trains has the best memories. If any TOC one had the best memories, only TOC. Better than these memories. No, having an HST is what's very important. What's very important. We've still got one on the next field. What is going on with all of these simple gadgets? Let's grab a shot from that. I just realised I shouldn't really say something. I should say something first. We can go a bit faster now. So yes, we're running from here. Oh, look at that pink. Calling it Battersea Park. Clapham, there's our static train here. Yeah, I don't know the station numbers, I'm just going to say here. Here, and here. So that's that. Let's go full whack. The route looks already so much nicer. Also, I said in yesterday's video that I wouldn't be doing a Saturday stream. I will be doing a Saturday stream, so there won't be a Friday or a Sunday stream. Just the Saturday for this week. However, there will be. And I know I plugged this in last week's video as well, not last week, yesterday's video as well, but I'm going to plug it again. Please do go and fill out the channel survey. Just head over to the community tab on the channel page. It's there. I'm going to run it for a couple more days, or more than a couple, a few more days, so everyone can get their voice in. Even if this is the first time you watch the channel, feel free to go and fill that out. It's an incredibly useful resource to me because I make content for you and I want you to watch it. You know, and to be able to enjoy the content that I make. So I want to know what content you enjoy watching, so that way, you know, it's easier for me to make stuff that you like. London Overground platform. Follow it down and just yoinks onto here. And the normal overground lines would run along here and then join onto our running lines. Would they? Yeah, and then they'd run along and into one of these platforms. And then these platforms here is where the West London line would go. Anyway, let's get the throttle. Nice. Let's watch leave the platform. Into that high of a brake, but it's alright. Very nice. Okay, let's get a bit more power going. Now to 6.2. Yeah, I probably won't keep pink arrow on the whole time, because it is only a gag. Might leave it on for the stream. I'll leave all of the mods on for the stream and then uninstall the ones I don't need, because there is a tiny bit of performance drop, but you know, for the most part she's alright. Ding-a-ling. What does this make today so awesome? Yesterday it was just what? Sure, I'll do that. Make today a good day, and you can do that by joining the channel server and by subscribing. Did you know that you instantly become cool by subscribing to the channel? That is a well-known fact. There's so many triple junctions, triple switches here. It's so cool. I like a good triple switch. Like here. Actually has a big yard. Oh, I'm going to overrun that one. Yeah, it's got a big yard and Clapham has a yard over there. Another yard. There's a lot of yards around the centre of London, which doesn't make much sense to me. Anyway, here are our two statics next to each other. We get a decent shot. Of a lady, an elegant and sophisticated drama. A film by Development Team. Is it done yet? PNK, the new perfume. I love the fake advertisers. They are very fun. Black back over here, we've got the Southwestern Main Line running out here. We've got our tracks here. Our next stop is Wandsworth Common, and then it is Balham, Streatham Common, Norbury, Thornton Heath. Let's put that up to full throttle. And Selhurst. Ding-a-ling. And yeah, do tune into the live stream at the Saturday normal time, probably. I'll probably have that up and running. I'll have that stream going. It'll be a viewers choose routes. Yes. Probably have that stream going. Or like a page ready. Set a reminder so you don't miss it. And leaves on the line. Bing! Okay, let's go brakes now. Hard brake. Is our phone in here? Say that if you live at Wandsworth, it's a beautiful suburb, which is a lovely city, and look at all of this niceness and coolness, and I'm so jealous and envious of Wandsworth Common. There are literally no parks like Wandsworth Common in the whole world. The only ones we've got in the whole world, and it's unique in that respect. It's quite hard to make stuff up. Don't judge. You can just walk out here. How far can you travel? A long way. You can glitch into the fence, can you? Can't go past that. Can go out here. No. Okay. I should do like boundary break. Okay. Next station. Balham. Let's get a signals point of view. A bit more power, maybe. Balham is obviously a very cool and awesome suburb of London, which is a very cool and awesome city, and I'm not taking a piss at all. Okay, let's knock our speed off. Going alright for the stopping point? Yeah, we're going alright for the stopping point. The platform, we're heading off the end. Let's come off the brakes there. My impression of Flange, fuck it, flip that as much as you like. Who am I? Your mother. cars don't have collision. Station does. Car doesn't. That car doesn't. That is a dodgy intersection. I wonder where this goes. I mean, I can find out very easily. Pink hour up here. Pink, pink, pink. Got some sacks. Sacks with things in them. Ballast or concrete. I don't know. There's 20 limit. God, 40, 45. So many things. Let's get back to the cab and depart. Bowham. Bowham. No, that sounded too wrong. You know what? If you're still watching and you haven't done the form, I shall put a link to it in the top line of the description, if I can remember. So yes, if you haven't done it yet, do it. Do it or I will beat you. I will find where you live and I will beat you. Very painfully, with a stick. Are we ready to lock the doors? I think we're ready to lock the doors. Thank you. faster. Oh, streams are so much nicer than videos. Break. We overrun? No. Okay, doors.
Personal belongings with you and
keep your personal belongings with you at all times.
May be destroyed by security services.
People standing in for us. Who's what? Who am I to judge? Let's get our doors to locked. This footpath is a bit of a problem. But yeah, who am I to judge? Let's go full whack. Let's just get this footbringer's perspective on life. Why not? Why not? Rivet route, which is a bit disappointing because it's 20 kilometres and comes with a train. I mean, come on, Rivet, pull your act together. We got bloody Brighton late night. Yeah, my money isn't worth that. I want it to have a freight locomotive. The only reason why I get it now at the moment is because it has a Stadler, I think. I think it's a Kiss. It's not a Kiss. Then I'm sorry. And because it has a GCS. I like the GCS. So, yeah. Yeah, so it's Liverpool to Crewe. And the new river route's quite disappointing. Obviously, the horseshoe curve, I never really thought much of that. Gelders and Tzerzi, first screens. It's a SBB. I got the door. I do have the doors open. What are you talking about? I don't have them open on this side. What is this? What is this? What's going on? The doors are open.
Personal safety and security.
Oh, okay. So that was just stay home. Whatever. Let's get them both locked then. It's literally 20 kilometres long. Although Rivet has some dodgy tactics, you know, they'll announce a route and then try to, they'll know that they won't be able to please everyone, so they'll then try and make people feel good by them. Having it nice by extending it, which makes people think they worked harder, but maybe they right, anyway, Selhurst arriving into last stop. I might just leave her in throttle one, brake one, actually. It seems to be doing a pretty decent job at the moment. Maybe it isn't. No, it isn't. Let's throw her into brake two. Just bring her down. Back into brake one, and the end platform, it will be. Okay. Nicely done. Grab the doors. Let's grab a couple of final screenshots. So yes. That's quite a nice drive. It's nearly finito. Finish. Get your finish. Right, so thank you all for watching. Make sure you do the channel survey, tune into the live stream, and like and subscribe. And I will see you all next time. Goodbye. I'm